So this is what I wore for Impulse Coffee second year anniversary celebration. Pants or top Zara ke. I was dressed up as hazelnut flavor. Earrings are from Dressberry. I also wore one of my favorite perfume Lancome Idol. Crop top ka deep gala tha. I wanted to secure it more. So maine body tapes use kiye. Ye transparent paale. Aap isko kapde mein pehle apply kar do. Fir body mein apply kar do. To acche se stick ho jate. They won't move. Then I highlighted the cleavage area. Collarbones ko bhi highlight kiya. Ek long necklace bhi pehen leti. To wo bhi acha lagta. Dainty wala. But wo bhi bas tha nahi. Added this accessories ka bag. And these heels are from H&M. This is the finished look. I hope you liked it.